Stop before you go any further. Click right here where it says 720.
Many questions have plagued man since the beginning of time. Is there a God? Coke or Pepsi? Who invented soft soap and why? And do expensive, high-end audiophile cables sound better than a wire coat hanger? So let's find out if those esoteric interconnects are worth the money you could be sending to help starving children in Japan.
In this corner, weighing in at 1 meter, Steve Hoffman Music Forum recommended high-end audiophile Grover RCA connectors. In this corner, weighing in at $1.50 a foot, cables I made with Megami Studio Wire back in 1994. And in this corner, from parts unknown, weighing in at an ugly and misappropriated half a meter, is a straightened out coat hanger I stole from my wife's dry cleaning.
For this test, I've decided to go with the SACD of Dave Brubeck's Time Out album. In this video made for educational purposes only. It's a personal favorite and is one of the best recordings I know of. You may be asking why I didn't go with vinyl as a source. Well, vinyl introduces some variables. Well, there's that. And no two plays are exactly the same. The speeds will always be slightly different, and there's the theoretical damage that's done to the record with every play. SACD was just a better choice for our purposes due to repeatability. I'll be plugging the cables between the output of an SACD player and the input of an Alesis Masterlink. All recordings will be made at 24-bit with an 88.2 sample rate, and will be uploaded uncompressed to my website. Cable 1. Grover High-End Audiophile Interconnects. Cable 2, Megami Studio Wire. Thank you. Cable 3. Wire coat hangers I stole from my wife.
So what did you hear? They all sound pretty similar, don't they? Be sure to download the full resolution audio files. The links are right up there. They're unlabeled, so take your guess at what they are and leave those comments down there, and I'll talk to you soon on the web. See ya.